Hey guys, it's me, Pain here. And boy, isn't soap and hot swimming amazing? Yeah. We sure had a lot of fun. Soap and hot swimming with Twilight Sparkle, Pinkie Pie, Applejack, Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash, and Rarity. There's so much fun together. After all, friendship is magic. But now it's time to say goodbye to Ponyville and head down to a new generation. As the main five, Sunny Star Scout, Easy Moonbow, Pip Petals, Zip Storm, and Hitch Trailblazer all celebrate their different holidays with each other, with different holiday traditions. You know, Earth Ponies in Maritime Bay call their holiday Winter Wish Day. Unicorns in Bridalwood call their holiday Wishy Hoof. And Pegasi in Zephyr Heights call their holiday Wishingstein. You see, all three kinds of ponies celebrate their holidays in three different ways. Just like Christmas, Hanukkah, and Kwanzaa. So let's celebrate these holidays with these ponies. And guess what's coming up next? That's right! My Little Pony, Make Your Mark is coming up right next. Right here on the Christmas holiday. Okay. Special. Don't miss out.